The Electric Power Distribution Program, or EPD, is a 9-month program, which when students graduate from it, they will get a technical diploma in electric power distribution that gets their foot in the door for an apprenticeship with an electric utility. In the electric utility industry, there are a lot of options. The most obvious one in our program is that title of lineman, which is going to be somebody that will either construct or maintain an electric power system somewhere. Some of the things that an EPD student would need, or that I kind of look for in an EPD student, dedication to working as a team on everything. First of all, there's nothing in our industry that we typically do by ourselves. You have to work with another person on just about every job. It is a physically demanding job. You are constantly going to be lifting, moving, bending, twisting, turning, all of those types of things. It is a physical job now. Physical strength is not quite as much of an issue anymore because we have a lot of new tools that we can use that replace that physical effort that we need to do those things. You have to have that drive to do things. Another thing that I look for in students that do this is attention to details, because even though the general public is going to look at those poles that you set alongside the road and they're going to think they look great, I expect my EPD students to pay close attention to what they're doing. We're not doing things to the 10,000th of an inch, but we do have a specification that we have to build things to. Pay attention to that kind of stuff, because you're putting something in the ground that's going to stay there for 40, 50 years. Take some pride in what you do.